Alright guys, I've just been doing final adjustments here. Changed the... I originally had these in. So, the idea was... Tighten up on the nylocks and then that should be good enough for the adjustment. So, I've been adding some extra strength in. Just want to be on the safe side. Stop any twist in the engine. Radiators. I've just been trail fitting things to see what goes where and how much space I've got and make sure I've got everything. Oh, that's great. And on the outside. So I did think about putting this big radiator in it, but I'll try a standard ones in it for now. So it comes with the engine, so we'll try them. Right. Well, that's about it, I've got my mountings done. Clearance on this airbox. So I dare say there's going to have to be some modifications. We'll see. Got to get the height right for this as well. This is the kind of little sump. Do something with this cross braces. I've got one to do across the underside here. I can get everything all lined up properly. And one going across to the very back there. Right in there, that bit there. And then going this way. There. That's it for now guys. Easter Sunday tomorrow. I'm going out to play with the planes. See you soon.